beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys and
probably every other person that's met me knows, I really like Christmas.
Like, not only is it my personal favorite holiday, it is the best and pretty much only holiday.
Let me break it down for you.
So you have Christmas. And everybody always criticizes me for starting to celebrate Christmas on November 1st. Because everyone's like, story, it's not even Thanksgiving yet. And I'm like, dude, Thanksgiving is pre-Christmas. See, that's the thing that people don't understand. Thanksgiving is pre-Christmas, New Year's Eve is post-Christmas, Easter is, hey, remember when we had Christmas? 4th of July is, gosh, it's been a while since we've had Christmas. And Halloween is, guys, it's almost Christmas time. So really, if you think about it, Christmas is the only holiday. Everything else revolves around Christmas. I did bring a Santa hat to school with me. I feel no shame. I'm gonna wear this hat the entire time I edit this video. It's going to be amazing. I'm like a Christmas ninja. And before I leave you, Courtney, don't worry. I didn't forget that I need to punish you for the last 2 weeks that you haven't made videos for me. But in the spirit of true Christmas, I am going to postpone those challenges until you finish your current challenges. Merry Christmas.
It's the story of Courtney.